This is the 300DB. It is a 3 cubic foot vibratory deburring machine. Let's take an overall look at the machine. The tank is lined with an oven-cured polyurethane. The dimensions are 13 inches wide by 13 inches deep by 31 inches long. The tank and base are made from heavy gauge steel and coated with high gloss enamel paint. It is suspended on 4 heavy duty springs. The 5-inch discharge door has a quick release clamp. This allows for fast media changes and external media separation with a screen. The fluid system sits on the floor directly under the tank. It consists of a pump, bracket, control valve, and fluid lines. The water and compound are simply circulated through the machine. This is a simple system, but it will make a big difference in how your parts come out. This is the sound abatement lid that comes with the machine. We have dividers available for running 2 different kinds of media at the same time. This machine runs on 120 volts. It can also be built with a 3-phase motor or international voltage of 220 volts, 50 hertz. To power the machine and pump, we are going to use a duplex box with 2 outlets and a 20 amp switch. We could also use this C&M Topline timer box. It allows you to set the run time and switch on the pumps.